here's number two. I think two's enough for the evening. There's a nice color to it too. Nice rainbow. We'll walk it right up to the beach, up on the beach. No need for a net if you got a beach. A little bit smaller. I'm bonking on the head. Number two, right there. What about what? What does that look like to you? 13? Just grab it by the dorsal fins, pull out. Pull all the guts out. Grab my knife. Bloodline back out, just run the back of your fingernail like that. Just run the back of your fingernail back along the spine, and all that blood comes out, and then you get a nice clean carcass. See, there's a bunch of boils or whatever in here, or worms or something. Interesting. That'll be interesting to check out. Yeah, you see those? Ooh, kind of bizarro. is number two. So, two nice trout. These are good sized trout. Yeah. Take these home and cork them up. Put them on the grill or who knows what. Put them in a smoker. Let's get it. Oh, we got some mushrooms here. We'll go pick some of those up too. Maybe trout and mushroom. We got a bunch of orange delicious I see out here. What they call it. Go. Probably about 13 and a, I don't know, 15. 15 on the other one. So say a 14 and a 15 inch rainbow right there. Pretty nice. In Alaska.